Alice in. You know this song, right? I say on the record, it's the one that goes, you know what I mean, eh? Everybody says, yeah, yeah, Jeff, we'll sing the fucking thing 12 times, and they get to the third one and they're like, fuck this, we're not doing that. I know you can sing all 12 of them, okay? Give it a try.
Hey!
Is it a love song or a thrash song? Fuck, do you smell what I'm smelling up here? Do you smell this, anyone? Come here. Smell that. It smells like Canada. Yes, it does. I better change this. So we'll play a fast thrash song from the Alice in Hell record, okay? Because coming up, it is 30 years since Alice in Hell was released. So I got in touch with the original singer, Randy Rampage, and I asked if on our headline tour here in Germany in October or November, maybe he would come with us and play some Alice in Hell. So he's trying to get work off. He's trying to leave work to come over for the shows. We'll see what happens. But you're stuck with me now. You're fucking stuck with me. And now you're stuck with Human Insecticide!